This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
No! That is a lombat!
The elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Sasha, reporting in with Ultra.
Guess we're not getting in the front door with this down.
Can we look around? There must be another way in. Ooh, that is Blizon, a common element for storing energy. But why does it look so purple?
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
If that is the case, I believe hitting it will either shift us to another dimension or cause us to implode.
Ah.
Blizon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension, from the looks of it.
Did you want to check if the other dimension has a working elevator? If it helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kadaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the rubion forge does too?
Possibly, but with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
Do you think they were researching plants here?
Maybe. Or something broke out of its container.
Oh.
Yeah! Is that an amoeboid? It was an amoeboid!
Oh, no.
They're coming at us! Jeez, they're everywhere!
Do not let them eat me! Can you imagine being consumed by those gelatinous flips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized. Why have an aquarium when you can look out the window?
Nothing makes sense down here. Door's locked. Let's keep moving.
Sorry, I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm looking for some Blizon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho! You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are in... I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit.
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why do you... You need that Blizon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their rubion forge.
Oh, we have one here. Too bad it has not worked in forever. It could make the funnest squares.
So, is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes.
What?
But Blizon! Oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead!
Tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy or Juicy or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname. See? Elevator. Bam! Now let me just press the button with the old access arm. No. My access arm, it no longer works. It is just an arm now. What kind of madness is... Oh, wait, the power is out. We just need to find a way to turn it back on.
Leave it to us, Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey, guys.
Can we trust this Junkbot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
If I recall, we usually keep our power terminals up high for security and exercise.
Give me boys to track this down! Stay hungry!
No! There we go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now. Well done! You totally... Before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Blizon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Rah-Rah and Kitty.
Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he'd better watch his back tomorrow.
The Rubion Forge should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility, and how white it is, and orange, because I am an interior decorator, first class, and the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team, but now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
It looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Told us this.
So, what exactly?
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
You ran the forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before... We need to find a way to escape.
What if we use Blizon?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now! Blizon!
Only Rubion Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again.
Ah, Rat! Kitsy!
Junkbot! What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. All yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too?
Soon, Glitch, if your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
That's a lot of door.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizon. Is that... The dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Error. Biohazard detected.
Huh?
Let us watch.
Time clock release.
Resuming playback on station log.
Come here. Come here. Okay, look out past the reef. I just saw it playing around in it. Look, you see it? How does it swim like... Oh, oh, is that hello? Wait. Where are you guys doing? You're hurting it. Stop. Stop this right now. Stop.
That was Junkbot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here! Ah! This lock's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room. There's no jelly canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Juice using the rifts.
I'll need to time it just right. That's our cue. Uh-oh.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Magnetic field here.
The power source must be nearby.
Impossible! Those decorators did not just disappear. We just decorate the floor with them!
The power source is juice?
We should free him. Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry.
But he...
Ratchet, if we do not give him a chance, who will?
Yeah, well, you're right. We'll just have to find another power source. If we survive that long. We come in peace, big guy. Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
Does he want us to follow him?
All teams eliminated.
The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all. Still with us, Juice?
Come on. The Rubion forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old JB!
Partner.
Here is to new friends.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface, no problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittles.
Thanks, and we'll. Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the phase quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us in Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Looks good to me.
Ratchet. Hi, Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
What's it? Hey.
Hey! Yes, hi! I have Clank.
Oh, pal. I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait. What makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on.
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you.
Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing? In this dimension.
We'll see about that.
You think you're so tough. Let's turn up the heat.
Do with the Emperor!
I never met the guy.
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I've finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who's celebrating? You mean them?
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
He's going to Sargasso! I have to get there first!
We're coming with you. Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
Wait! If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Thanks for coming to Xerkes. Grab your weapons. You are gonna need them.
Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh, not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
There are more of those things now.
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
What a tune! In unrelated news, our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution. Of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own bloomin' ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.